Three reasons why you're losing money in your business. Number one, not reinvesting the profits back to your business. Most of us think that the company's profit is your personal profit, which makes sense naman kasi ikaw nga yung may-ari, di ba? But it's actually the wrong mindset. Dapat ibalik muna natin yung profit sa ating negosyo para mas lumaki pa ang negosyo mo. Which brings us to the second point, not purchasing in volume. Kung gusto mo kumita ng malaki, dapat mas mababa ang cost of goods mo. Kaya nga importante na i-reinvest muna natin yung profits back to the business para may capital ka to purchase in volume. If kulang naman ang capital mo, then you can maximize Maring M's Kabuhayan Puhunan Credit Line. Isa ito sa 10 pang-asenso benefits ng Maring M's, and you can inquire about this at any Metro store. Number 3 is not marketing your business. Hindi porket may negosyo ka, automatic may customers ka. Kailangan mag-isip tayo ng paraan paano tayo magkaroon ng customers. Kaya nga, meron tayong mga sales campaigns and marketing campaigns to generate sales. But in your own opinion, what are other reasons why your business is losing money? Share your answers in the comment section.